your day, your partner. Go for it.
Just started off good. You know, we got him to Clear Lake, got lucky and found some fish, and then you know, ended up third there, and then went to Delta, and we were on fish for 3 weeks before, just had the tournament of our lifetime. You know, we had 30 pounds for, I'd say, for 6 days, 6 weekends in a row, we had over 30 pounds every single day, and then we came to that tournament and had 35. And that just kind of just kept us going for the year, you know, just kept us confident, and we just stuck it strong and kept on fishing.
Fishing with a gentleman like that, he never mentioned anything about you, so let's go with you. How did everything go this whole week?
Good. It was, it's been a fun year. It's been great tournaments. Glad to be out here.
Good. You're doing a great job. So back to you. Today's day. How did the day go for you guys?
It went pretty good. We were on real good fish Thursday. But just that's how fishing goes, and just no big ones. Just caught the ones we kind of needed to. We just needed a couple more big ones, and we would have been there. But that's fishing. So,
where do you guys live?
We live in Reno.
They live in Reno, and they drive all the way down here to fish this pond. Well, give a round of applause for you, would please, guys. Congratulations, guys. They got some plaques over here. No, that's third place. The snacks. I think you got your money. He's got your money. Congratulations.